Almost 48 hours have passed since the fall of an atomic bomb and an attack upon the cities of man. And even now, we are only beginning to see the aftermath of a massive display of destruction and power that has uprooted our fragile sense of peace and civilized society. Despite the rubble, there is a predominant sense of wonder and marvel at the awesome nature of the technological juggernaut that bewilders the very core of the human life.
Sometimes at night I let it get to me. Sometimes that is not enough.
Not enough.
No, sometimes that is not enough. No, sometimes that is not enough. Put the pieces back together if you won't let me get better.
Better.
It's time to get up or we're not.